We've been working with an organization, and the name of the organization is Team Justice. And we're working with a federal government. And the case is about to be opened back up. We want to get an interview with you.
Okay, the interview concerning what?
You don't know what kind of flack will come behind. I know. Seriously. How much flack can come behind what he did and how he did it. It's how he did it. It ain't what he did, because he could have very well got on that panel and on his live and said, well, you know what? I tricked Zach. I tricked him. I got him to release the tape.
Keyword. Tell him again, bro. Keyword.
If you feel like a man helped you over a bridge or walk with you, I would say, over a bridge 90 times, then the 91st time he stops and say, you know, you walk by yourself. I stood with you, bro. When the going went so good, I stood with you, man. When they said, nah, hush that man on that panel. He talked to women crazy. I stood with you, and I'm pointing to the other guy. Nah, he disrespect women, man. You know what I'm saying? Nah, he don't, man. You know what I'm saying? Listen to this guy. He got something to say. My platform is open. Ain't nobody else around here ruffling no branches, making nobody put nothing out. How did I deceive the people? How did we deceive the people? Because we said we spoke in code, and we said we... How did we deceive the people? You know what? Give me back my sleep that I've denied myself. You know what I'm saying? Give me back my time I've denied with my son while trying to bring the truth to the people and trying to bring love to this community of people. Give me that back. Give me that. It's a come on him. Come on, you a different breed of people. To come on here and assassinate me when you were supposed to be in my corner, man. Bro, I look at you like a brother, dog. I'm at work before I clock in. I'm checking in on you. Just checking in on you, Ricky. I want to know how your day going. Who else do that? I see you as a brother, dog. My brother's locked up. You was my brother I could go to, dog. You older than me. You showed me the way. This ain't how you do it. Dog, don't ever try to throw no, y'all don't know how I used to be. Bro, I used to be a maniac, boy. Man, that little arm robbery jump, bro, that was chump change, bro. That was loose money, bro, compared to what I really used to do. Bro, I used to have visions, boy. It was like a Paul and Saul thing, boy. I had a vision of taking people's skin off with pliers, boy. I eat you, boy. But that's changed, man. I move in love now, bruh. I come on the panel, y'all. I let you and Huggy take over the panel. Cause I know y'all got stuff y'all gotta get off y'all chest. And at the end of y'all taking over my panel, I still tell people to go represent y'all, dog. And no matter what they say about y'all, I still say y'all men of God, y'all. Don't touch them, man. And y'all got the nerve. Got the nerve. You know what, though? You know what, though? I'm going back to sleep, man.
The new Spike Lee joint, The Life of a Coward, coming soon.